A tense situation has been reported in Nanu-Oya following the death of a school student caused by a motor accident that occurred along the Hatton-Norelia road.
According to the police, the accident had occurred when a truck had run over a student who was crossing the road. The residents had later set fire to the truck. As a result, heavy traffic congestion was reported along the Hatton-Norelia road. Police said that the driver of the truck has been taken into custody over the accident.